Hello people, another video of the UbiPorts team working on the port Ubuntu Touch to Fairphone 2, and another feature is working, the on-off switch of the Fairphone. This is what you see when the program starts. Enter the passcode. But another feature is also working, the camera. Also, pictures can be taken. As you can see, fully working. So kudos for the UbiPorts team. Good work, guys.